fall, we're gonna knock all the Christmas trees down.
Take you a nice knife, work glasses, knock it off, knock it off, knock it off, and knock it off. And then through with a punch or anything that you can fit in there. That's already out. Knock it through. Sometimes it's better to close the door. Knock it through. Then you open the door, remove the light bulbs. I always like Dixie Narco because they put it so high up there. Watch your eyes just in case. Because you gotta bend it a little bit. And then we're going to loosen all these on the right side of the door and just spin them out until they're right at their ends. And take them all the way off. Okay, we're done with that. Now we disconnect the delivery chute. Front bezel. Take those all out. Both sides, 7/16.
All right, I see not all my Christmas trees come out, so two. I might be okay. Them should be loose now. And here's the fun part. Might need a bigger guy. Or, hey.
I got called in.
Okay.
Hi, Daddy.
Love you.
My dog's outside.
Worth my big sledge.
Get over here. No? Well, I'm going to do it this way. Usually it pops right out.
But sometimes they're stubborn. That's the one that's stuck.
But we'll get it.
You can't knock it out. You have to drill it out. Voila.
It's out.